First, a 14-year-old boy was shot four times in Chattanooga Sunday afternoon. It happened around 5 p.m. in East Lake. He was hit in the chest, thigh, and arm. Police say that when they arrived, he was alert and walking around. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. Police say they have no information on who may have shot him.